struggling to hold this. No, I don't think that was quite right.